Hi guys, this is Amrit Rotter. Hope you guys are doing well. If you're seeing me for the first time, please subscribe to my channel and hit the like button. So today I'm going to share my experience with one of the California's best or the largest pizza chain called Blaze Pizza, where you can actually customize and build your own pizza type of a format. Like you can choose your crust, you can choose your like sauce and everything like that. Your crust can be something like a very plain dough, or it can be a cauliflower crust or a keto crust. Then the sauce can be like, you know, it can have a garlic pesto, it can have a red sauce, it can have a lot. Basically, you can customize the entire pizza as per your needs. So this is one of the pizzas which I'm going to have and which I have bought from the Blaze Pizza. So guys, let's go back and see the entire process, how the pizza is prepared. Let's go.
Yeah, for the person of garlic pesto.
Yeah.
Can I get half a gluten free? Can
you read
from your name?
Brandy.
Yeah. The cheese will be mozzarella, yeah, and parmesan. This is the red one, the spicy red one, yeah?
Spicy?
Mm-hmm. For this one, okay. Also have grilled chicken?
You're the
mozzarella chicken? Yeah, sure, yeah. Sorry. Mozzarella and the parmesan, please, yeah.
And what kind of sauce would you like?
Spicy?
And one will have Italian sausage, that one.
We have
the sausage as well, yes.
Pepperoni sausage.
And grilled chicken as well over there.
Yeah.
Yeah. What's that, people? Yeah. We have.
Nah. No mutton.
No. We have there. There's only one ham. Yeah. And that will be all for me. Yeah.
Hey.
Green bell pepper.
Thank you.
You can repeat the same thing.
Yeah.
And you take the same for them.
Also the salt. Yeah. The sea salt and oregano.
No, meat. Kitchen is done.
Cabbage?
Yeah, we'll have this one now. So the pineapple.
Mozzarella cheese, okay?
Jalapeno.
Can you tell
cheese?
Yeah. Green bell pepper.
Already,
so
and that's good.
So it's like two or three 25 and 4 take care.
Yes. The okay. Yes.
Jalapeno.
Jalapeno.
Okay, so now we have a 11 inch crust and 11 inch size of build your own pizza from Blaze Pizza. So if you can see, it's really juicy, and succulent, and it has a lot of toppings and meat. So let's try, let's first start with what we have as the very base sauce. So it's called the garlic pesto sauce. That's a kind of a paste of garlic and green chili, and they kind of apply it all over. And on top of that, they have the meats and the this kind of vegetables and everything. So from the meats, what I have taken today, if you can see, this is pepperoni, this is ham, we have grilled chicken, we have meatballs, and I believe we have sausage as well, but maybe it's kind of crumbled inside because of that, you know, heat and everything, but that's there, I'm for sure. In terms of the veggies or the toppings, we have green bell peppers, we have jalapeno, we have black olive, we have red bell peppers and black olives, and we have a lot of stuff here. So, and we have kind of topped it up with oregano just to finish off. And we have as sides, we have this ranch and buffalo sauce. Okay, so now let me take a bite and let's see how it tastes. Okay. So now we can see a big chunk coming out. Just to give you a closer look, okay, and let's it's really nice, it's really, this taste is one of the best what I've ever done. I would say it's really juicy. If you can see, the cheese kind of falls out and everything is there. So let's take one more quick bite. You can see the base at this point of time, the garlic pesto sauce can be very much visible. Okay. So, everything is very much well cooked. I would say the ham, the pepperoni. This doesn't have a grilled chicken. This piece what I have taken. But it's still nice, it's very nice. Now let's try this piece with a dip of ranch. Big one. It tastes even better with the ranch. I would kind of recommend you guys to stay with the ranch whenever you have this kind of a pizza. Actually, the pepperoni stands out. As you can see, it's really well cooked, it's crunchy. Even the black olives, the bell peppers, the roasted red bell peppers are really nice. So let's take a dip of the spicy buffalo sauce and have one more quick bite. It might be spicy, my friend. You have a tangy feeling from here, and this really enhances the taste of the pizza. I would say both of these three complement each other, and if you take this build your own pizza or any other pizza from Blaze Pizza, do go with this two kind of finishes off. Okay, so I would say Let's take one more, which has a grilled chicken. That pie didn't have a grilled chicken, so let's take a grilled chicken and take one more bite quickly. Okay, so this one has grilled chicken, if you can see, and it has all the other ingredients. So let's take a bite. The grilled chicken, the meatballs, the bell peppers have really gelled very much well with each other, and all over, all together, it tastes awesome. So guys, I will say, as I've already said, Blaze Pizza is one of my best pizza. We have lot of branches, lot of other, I would say, brands, but still whenever I have to opt for build your own pizza style of a pizza, I generally go to the Blaze Pizza. And as you can see, it's a very big one. It will suffice, I would say, 1.5 person, or maybe say 1 and 2 persons, but it's kind of more for 1 person. So if you are 2, I would say take 2, but maybe you will not be able to finish at one go. So let's give a try and see if you can. And now let me finish this off and I will come back. Thank you. Yeah, so now I've finished the pizza, and I would say from my experience, it's really nice, it's really tasty, the crust is crunchy, the meats are very well cooked, and every topping is very juicy and succulent. So just go and have a try. I would say it's very cost effective as well, considering the fact the amount of meat and the amount of toppings which goes in the pizza is really cost effective. So it costs around 10.95 per pizza when you get a build your own pizza. And let's just to give your information, the price will not change when you change the amount of toppings or the meat. Like, you can add as many meat and as many toppings as possible. So you know it's a win-win situation for you, right? So I would say go to your nearby Blaze Pizza and give it a try. And if you like it or how you feel, share the experience in the comment section. So yeah guys, that's it from my side. This is Thumbtrotter signing off, and I will see you in the next video. Thank you.